Yo, what up, guys? It's your boy Ruth Lucario, and that introduction was a little weird. Anyways, welcome back to some more Need for Speed Pro Street. Haven't been doing rough sketches of my anime characters and anime places. Well, like, the places in the show. They're all based on cities from different countries, like I said in a previous video. Sorry I didn't make a video yesterday. I had some other things on my mind. Don't ask what, because I'm not telling. The Jack the Rockstar anime is going to be huge when it airs on TV. I'll make video games for it. I'll do whatever it takes to make the most money out of it. I mean, I want to show that there are many talents that an autistic person has, and not to make fun of them. I mean, no one likes having autism. I do, but does that mean I like it? Hell no.
Now we're all covered in a fair bit of tarot, rubber, and smoke. I'll have to admit that all of my predictions for this morning and every soon have been horribly wrong. So many of these drivers have years of experience of racing on the streets, and not just...
I wonder if I could still dominate this event. I mean, this race day. I lost track of my words. Oh, again, my anime is inspired by the rapper one. I love Parappa the Rapper. I played the remastered version, which is basically the first game, but it's remastered on the PlayStation 4 just today, and I beat the whole game in one day, but it was fun. Were the missions hard? No, but they were medium. All up until the final level, but I did manage. This score should be easy to beat. Don't you dare flip! Don't you...
Well, after watching the race so far, I've got to say that I'm having to revise my short list of favourite drivers. Quite a few of these guys are really surprising me. There's a lot of good driving out there.
Don't you even... Just light damage. Get over it, pal. What I want you to do is smash your head off a metal brick. Not you guys, but the announcer. Yeah. Place did pretty good. Are you serious? But Thanks for nothing. I was doing so good too. Shut up. I dare you to flip. I dare you. I flippin' dare you. You in a second. didn't mean to total that guy. He ain't my arch enemy. You even flip. I was just about to rage quit. You just shut your mouth, please, for 10 minutes. no. Jesus. Oh, one lap, just one lap, and I would have won. Thank you. There, I switched to the king. Come on, why won't you turn the way I want you to?
Thank you.
I need to go to my garage and see if I get some upgrades. I need nitrous, something that could boost my speed and handle turns. Nitrous can boost my speed. But I need new tires. Thank you. Hurry up.
We've got some great stories waiting to be told out there today, ladies and gents. Please keep in mind that even though some drivers are new to React Team sessions, they still have considerable amounts of experience. It happens time and time again that people underrate the new driver and we end up with some spectacular upsets. So, with all that in mind, I can't wait to see what's going to happen. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to head off to the other tent now. Are we going now? Yes. No? Okay. Well, apparently I'm not going anywhere, ladies and gentlemen. I'll stay right here. Now, I've got that sort of out.
You were so quiet. What are you doing in here? You want to watch a movie together now?
Making a video right now.
Why don't you take a bath and then we'll watch a movie together? Or you want to wait for Dad?
I'm making a video right now. Please.
Doesn't that feel good?
Yes, that feels good now. Please.
Now let me see your back.
No.
I don't think you have anything. Just let me look.
Get away from me.
No, I won't.
Get away from me. You don't get to pop my skin. No, go.
I just want to be with you.
No. Mom, I'm in the middle of a video. Can't you see I'm busy? No, go.
If you let me do it, I'll go.
No, you'll go now.
I want to see.
You'll go now.
I don't think you have anything. Just let me look. Hey, you know what? I'm going to do your hair today.
But you already did it.
I mean, I kind of just patched it up until I could get to it. I mean, I did kind of neaten you up, but I didn't do anything where I need to actually do anything. Hey, let me do this and I'll leave.
You're ruining my video. Go away.
I'm not ruining your video. You haven't even started taping yet.
I did. See the light?
They can hear everything we're doing?
Yep.
Then I'm out of here.
Ignore that. Ignore those parts. Well, that's it. I'm done.